Will we ever run out of oil? The answer depends on your perspective. If we're focusing on the stew of hydrocarbon molecules that we collectively know as oil, the answer is probably no. The Earth's crust holds literally trillions of barrels worth. If we're focusing on our ability to make use of those hydrocarbons, the answer is probably yes. We've already run out of the easiest oil to find and pump to the surface. I'm talking about gushers like Spindletop in Texas, or the Ghawar oil field in Saudi Arabia. Today, the world uses roughly 75 million barrels of oil daily. That's mostly to fuel our cars and trucks, but also for things like plastics and pesticides. The world produces roughly 75 million barrels of oil per day, and there's roughly a trillion barrels of oil still waiting to be tapped in the ground. So there's plenty of oil for the immediate future. Problem is, most of that oil is pretty hard to get at for a variety of reasons, from geopolitical to geographical, so it'll be more costly to produce. That said, there's no shortage of customers for oil. And technologies like melting tar sands, flooding old fields with carbon dioxide, and even fracking are allowing us to get more oil. That's how the U.S. has reduced its oil imports in recent years. Of course, even if we don't run out of oil in the near future, we might want to stop using it anyway. Maybe because it's coming from countries that don't like us, or because burning it produces climate change and air pollution, or there are the disasters like BP's Gulf oil spill. In other words, we might want to end the age of oil before it gets any stickier. For Scientific American's Instant Egghead, I'm David Biello.